Balance is one of the main preconditions for being able to walk, and even move at all. No matter how perfect our muscular and skeletal systems are, we could never stand up in the absence of a balanced system. The balanced system that constantly controls our bodies also makes adjustments as delicate as those required by a tightrope walker. One important component of the balanced system is in the inner ear. The center of balance in the ear is known as the labyrinth. This consists of three small hemispherical bones. These bones are hollow like a tube. There's also a special fluid inside each one of these hemispherical bones in the labyrinth, and microvilli on the surfaces of those areas where this fluid runs. Whenever we make any movement, the fluid in these bones start moving and causes the microhairs to vibrate. This alters the ion balance in the cells and produces an electrical signal. These electrical signals are transmitted by way of the nerves to the organ known as the cerebellum at the rear of the brain. The cerebellum constantly analyzes the data reaching it from the inner ear. However, other data are also needed if balance is to be established. For that reason, the cerebellum also receives a constant flow of information from the eyes and the muscles all over the body. For example, in order for the body to remain upright, the information from billions of sensors in the legs, the feet, the back, the stomach, the chest, and all along the body is analyzed. And these commands are transmitted to the muscles every second. The brain analyzes all of this information at an incredible speed and performs a miraculous process. It calculates the body's position in relation to the force of gravity. Afterwards, and on the basis of that calculation, it determines how the muscles need to behave. A human being's balance bears no resemblance to that of a table or chair being balanced because the human body is in a constant state of motion in different directions. For this reason, the body's center of gravity is constantly worked out and instructions are issued to the muscles accordingly. Let us now have a brief high-speed review of what we have just seen. All these extraordinary processes take place in as little as 1/100th of a second. A person will be totally unaware of the processes taking place at such a dazzling speed within his or her own body. He can walk, run, and perform sports under the most difficult conditions, unaware of this miracle. This sublime system in the balance system is one of the proofs of the existence and infinite might of Allah, who flawlessly created it. Mankind, if you are in any doubt about the rising, know that we created you from dust, then from a drop of sperm, then from a clot of blood, then from a lump of flesh, formed yet unformed, so we may make things clear to you. We make whatever we want stay in the womb until a specified time, and then we bring you out as children so that you can reach your full maturity. Some of you die, and some of you revert to the lowest form of life so that, after having knowledge, they then know nothing at all